Opolo Vineyards, heard of it?
Yeah, thought so.
Anyway, cool, very cool tasting room. Huge list of wine. I mean, they have their tasting list, but if you treat them nice, they'll let you taste a bunch of the other stuff. They've got a ton of great reds, several whites.
Sausage you can have right over there.
Well, yeah, that too. They've got the barbecue rolling. Really fun people, really nice wines, like just wine all over the board. I mean, as far as varietals go.
Well, they have a tasting list that has, what, 6 or 7 on it, but then they have the whole backside of the paper, which is what he gave us a lot of, yeah.
Yeah, so, I mean, well, we didn't try 20 or 30 wines. Maybe 19, just kidding.
I only tried one because I'm driving.
Yes, so lots of whites. They have several Rhones. They have Chardonnay. They've got, you know, some Pinot Grigio, stuff like that. And then, like, as far as the reds go, we love those. Mourvèdre, Malbec, Petit Verdot, Tempranillo, like, really, really good stuff. And
she's laughing at us.
She's laughing at us. That's
no!
Okay. We laugh at each other all the time. Anyway, so good times, good place, and definitely a great scene. What'd you want to say?
Yeah, it's good stuff. No, it's one of those, like, cool places to go. I mean, yes. So just come hang out and like, look at, they got all these, I know I already said that. They have all these tables and chairs out here, and limos show up, and they have a big party bus over there, and no, it's a cool spot. Like, just fun. It's out Vineyard. You already said that?
I didn't say that, but it is. It's out Vineyard.
46 West to Vineyard. Good stuff. So.
Very good stuff.
A good view that way, too. But
yeah, beautiful.
Vineyard.
Those are Zinfandel vines, by the way.
Yeah, we didn't know that. We asked.
Yeah, because we ask. Thanks.
So anyway, there you go.
Peace out.
Bye.